Hello and welcome to this short introduction of SDLG motor graders. SDLG is a major Chinese construction machinery manufacturer belonging to the Volvo Group. In Africa and Middle East, we are offering two different models, the G9190 and the G9220. The G9190 is a 13-foot blade machine and the G9220 is a 14-foot blade machine. And both of them are coming in two different versions, the standard version and the VHP version. The main difference between the two versions, the standard and the VHP, is the hydraulic system. The standard version comes with a gear pump hydraulic system, and the VHP comes with a piston pump load sensing hydraulic system. But I will talk more about that as we go around the machine. Let's start looking at the front axle of the motor grader. The front axle is a very important part of the machine. It has three main purposes: steering, oscillation, and wheel lean. With the excellent 50 degree steering angle of the SDLG motor graders, we offer great maneuverability. The best turning radius is 7.6 meters. The oscillation of the front axle is another important functionality. SDLG offers 16 degree oscillation up and down of its front axle, and the main purpose of that is to keep the frame level for best grading result. The last important functionality of the front axle is the ability to lean the wheels. And the reason you want to do that is to be able to counteract any side draft that occurs when the blade discharges the material, so you can continue to go in a straight line. SDLG offers good wheel leaning at 18 degrees at each side. Our frames is of a box type design for best durability and strength. Our frame does also come prepared from factory for any attachment that you need to fit, such as a mid-mounted scarifier or a front doser blade. For convenience of retrofitting your attachment, all the hydraulics is also prepared directly from factory. SDLG can offer you a wide range of attachments: front doser blade, scarifiers, mid-mounted, rear, front, and rear rippers. As you can see here on our T-shaped drawbar, we have a bolted-on ball stud that easily can be changed or reversed if needed. There is no need for cutting. The circle turn is another important part of the motor grader. And on SDLG, it's operated by this unique dual-cylinder circle turn. This gives us the possibility to also shift blade position during heavy load, which is not recommended to do when you're using the normal hydraulic motor and worm gear, as most other manufacturers do. We're also using an outside ring gear to prevent rocks and debris to be collected within the teeth here. The blade can of course be positioned from 90 degrees left to 90 degrees right, and it's all controlled hydraulically from inside the cab. Another thing worth mentioning is the maintenance-free lift arm bushing that we have equipped the machine with. The cab air filter is easily accessible from the outside of the machine. Hi Paolo.
Hello Henrik.
So what do we have back here?
We have our cooling package. So we have here in the top our intercooler, and then we have here in the middle the engine radiator, in the bottom transmission and hydraulic oil cooler. So as you can see, we have really easy access, make our maintenance and cleaning easy. Also, we have here our diesel filler cap, and everything here is protected by our lockable door.
Our SDLG graders are fitted with a rear oscillating tandem. We have a 15 degree oscillation up and down, and you want to be able to have that to keep the blade level for best grading result. So Paolo, what do we have here?
Yeah, our graders are using electronic controlled engines. So our 9190 has 190 horsepower and 9220 has 220 horsepower. I'll show you here our daily maintenance points. So we have here our water separator filter, engine oil filters, dipstick, air filter, and also here hydraulic oil filter level.
So Paolo, since we have an electronically controlled engine, that gives us some nice features, correct?
Yes, our standard machine has manually controlling function, and our VHP version has automatic controlling function.
All our SDLG motor graders come with a 6-speed forward and a 3-speed reverse transmission. The VHP versions have also the opportunity to come with an automatic mode on the transmission. Another major difference between the standard version and the VHP version is the hydraulic system. The standard version comes with a 2x gear pump delivering 2x65 liters per minute, whilst the VHP version comes with a piston pump load sensing hydraulic system delivering 165 liters per minute. So Paolo, what difference does this make between the for the operation of the machine?
Well, our VHP version has much better hydraulic controllability, since the hydraulic flow is not dependent on the engine speed as the way as it is on the standard version. Mainly depend on the kind of the job that you're going to use the machine, you need to decide which module to choose. The VHP model is much more suitable for fining grading, and the standard version much more for road maintenance.
Another important part of the motor grader is of course the cab. And as you can see here, our cab is fitted on the front frame of the grader, and that is to reduce vibration and sound levels inside the cab. The entry and exit of the cab is easy and safe. The visibility from the cab is important for the operator, and then it's mainly the visibility to the blade edge and the front wheel that are important. The hydraulic functions of our motor graders are operated by mechanical control levers. They are laid out in the industry standard way. They are ergonomical, so you can easily operate one or more functions at the same time. All SDLG motor graders comes with both air condition and radio as standard equipment. And to get as good operating position as possible, the pedestal is movable as well as the steering wheel as itself. On the right hand side here we have the dashboard where most buttons are located. Some of the most important buttons are the button called PTO, which is the cruise control button, and also the button for controlling the variable horsepower curve if you are running the manual variable horsepower machine. We have now looked briefly at our SDLG motor grader, and we are offering two models, the 9190 and the 9220, and two versions of each, the standard version and the VHP version. To summarize the main differences between the two versions, you have the hydraulic system, the automatic mode on the transmission, the dual brake circuit, the automatic variable horsepower, and armrest on the seat. SDLG represents reliability in action, so don't hesitate to include us when you're looking for your new equipment.